Welcome to Floating an Egg. It's a fun experiment. And you start out with a clear glass container so that you can see what's happening. And we're gonna pour in water. Then we're gonna see if a raw egg can float yet. The egg is so heavy, it sinks to the bottom. All right, we're gonna add salt, one spoonful at a time, into the water. Stir it till it dissolves. That's pretty dissolved. Carefully place the egg back in there, see if it floats. It was fun. It sank down and then it kind of rose up just a tiny bit. Add another spoonful of salt. It's a bit of a messy activity, so I'm going to put a placemat under it. And let's dissolve this spoonful of salt and see what happens. See how slowly it sank? That's so cool. All right. Another teaspoon of salt. Let's get this going. You can see the little bits of salt swirling around the crystals when I'm stirring, so I'm just stirring it till I can't see them anymore. Let's see. Looks like they're gone. Let's try it again. So that's 3 teaspoons full. Out of the water yet. What will happen if I add 1 more teaspoon? Let's find out. I've had this work set up in the classroom before, and the challenge was, how do you get it to float right in the middle? Not at the top and not at the bottom. There were some kids that figured that recipe out. All right, so this is 4 spoonfuls of salt. Let's see, is it gonna float all the way to the very, very top this time and lay on its side? Let's see. Oh, it's bobbing up a little more. You know what happened? molecules into the water, and it made the water heavier. So now it's heavier than the egg, so the egg cannot push its way to the bottom of the cup. That is how you float an egg. Thank you for joining me in this fun experiment.